In this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove the watermark from pictures taken with the Redmi Note 9 camera phone. So to do this, simply open up the camera app on your smartphone and then click on the three dashes in the top right hand corner. Then select settings from the list. Then right at the top, select watermark and the second option, device watermark. Switch this off, and basically that's it. Thanks for watching.